be revealed. And my God, I got the chills right now. That's the first time we saw that. They didn't show us anything.
It is.
Oh my goodness, you see how excited everyone is. And we are moments away. Anyone beats him, your Fortnite World Champion, Booga! $3 million richer, the biggest individual prize victory in competitive gaming history. Millions watching online, and folks, he didn't narrowly win. He absolutely took the best Fortnite lobby in history and taught him a darn lesson.
It's the revenge, Starkey, the champion.
You're curious.
What a right hand from the Undertaker. Stone Cold with a right hand of his own.
Same rules as in Hell in a Cell on Sunday. Champion does not have to be pinned to lose the title. Champion at a huge disadvantage.
Oh my God!
Here, Michael. Maybe same rules. Oh. That steel cell is not surrounding the ring.
Continues the punishment, the attack on Kurt.
You've never watched this?
I cannot watch that. What the fuck?
Well, it's wrestling, Maya.
It's not wrestling.
What do you mean it's not wrestling? It's fighting. It's real. It's real fighting. What do you want?
Oh, it's God-awful.
What's wrong with some men fighting each other?
That's like
me.
That like makes me sick. I can't.
Oh my God. Maya's the kind of person that would think the Raw show's real.
We have 15. Eyes.
Eye on us.
Stop soaking, just too damn. Yep.
Stop soaking, just too damn.
Keep going. Immunity in 3, 2, 1. Immunity in darkness. Finish it.
Come on.
You fucking burdens are all dead. Imagine being dead right now.
Fuck you!
I better get this fucking essence. Stop clapping. I didn't get it.
Sick, man. This was pretty fucking sick. I think, depending on how everything goes now with one tree planted, I think this is something that we can do again in the future. But maybe in a different nature cause of sorts, you know? But maybe with no merch attached to it. This was kind of like a symbol of the channel, the mouse pad in a way. So that's why it was different. It was something kind of different. But maybe the next time we do something like this that's pure charity driven, you know, we could do something else as well. So yo, thank you guys very much though. I think it's pretty fucking sick that we did hit this. Everyone who did purchase one, thank you guys very, very much. I hope you do like the mouse pad. I don't make anything from this shit. I just wanted a good message attached to the mouse pad and, you know, encompasses the buffs.
Come on.
I'm sorry.
Pure help.
Turn back.
There we go.
Traitors.
Only the sun can bring about.
All right, here we go. There we go.